Your extra clay should be wrapped in a wet paper towel. And a lot of times we'll put it right in with the sculpture, but this class we will use Ziploc bags to store the extra clay so that it doesn't have to rest on the actual piece of clay. There's not enough room in this bag for the storage of the extra clay this year.